All right, well, here's our before, and hopefully our after when we get this looks about the same. A little f***ed up, but it works. We got this badass barn on the front half of the property. We're gonna set up with Chris Kyle.
Pretty sick. Lots of a lot of bird poop.
What else do you need to cut?
Here we go from the ground. It opens up, same thing, same lane. There's a little Chris Kyle hideout, and then hang some mule tape tied up to the post right there off the seat, so you don't have to Peter Pan your way up the damn stairway to heaven up there with your rifle on your back or your bag or whatever. So got a little hand line tied off. So I'm pretty well set up. Take a walk around here. Found that hay bale ready to rock.
Stop, Wayne.
She's looking behind. You can see her right on the far right of that bale. She's looking out.
Hey, can you not see her?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, she's staring right the fuck out of us.
Yeah, here. Right on the right side.
Well, no Kentucky giant by any means, but I'm thrilled for it, for my first buck, man. Come all the way up here, froze our ass off this morning. You gotta look at it.
8 points, small little brow ties.
Nonetheless,
I'm happy with his ass. Back, but you should have seen the 10 point that was sitting on this thing. There's my shot. Right, Joe. Bam. It's been snowing like hell. Let me get this sucker loaded up. Throw them, make a good skull mount. The famous hunting story, Murphy's Law. If it can't happen, it will happen. It follows me. So I literally walked up and he's sitting on the edge and there's a 10-point nudging him. Beating the hell out of his rack. So whatever. Wish I would have got him, but till next year, happy to get one nonetheless. Got number one out the way. Broke the ice. So I'm up here in that barn. The old Chris Kyle hideout. Lane's dad hunted here this morning and then went to one of the back walnut tree stands. He said he saw bucks here all freaking morning. Big 8 points. I've been seeing bucks all morning. I was ready to shoot, man. And dang, things making my beard itch. So he's back there and wanted me to come up here, so I'm just up here with binos and
bag of Skittle gummies and a can of dip. So we're gonna see what kind of scouting we can get for the other three. We're just gonna watch that green lane, see what comes out checking corn.
Now this ain't a bad problem. Being bucked out, hanging out at the cabin 30 degrees. So Petey, Lane, and Mark are all out hunting right now. We dropped them off this morning, and they hunted till 11. Saw a couple does, a couple little small spikes and smaller 6 points. So none of those big boys we saw were coming out. A real wild first day opening rifle season in Kentucky, 2022. For those of you that live out in this state or just this area of the state, we're, I don't know, I think like an hour outside of Cincinnati. This place is freaking awesome. Freaking beautiful. Roads are like rolling hills. It's all out an awesome state, man. I don't get out of Florida very often any dang more. So I was super stoked to be able to get on this trip, come out here and chase some big old Kentucky bucks. So now we got a standard to set and come back for years to come and try to beat it every year. We'll see what they got. So this is a little update. Just figured I'd show you it. We're holding down the old fort while they're all gone. Freaking awesome.
All right. Boys are pulling up. It's 6:45. Where are the horns?
In the woods.
God damn it. Big.
It was the shot of crown. That's what's going to do it all. Wednesday night. And they're watching an old movie.
Hey,
and it's snowing. What?
You know it's colder outside than it is inside.
You think so?
Yeah, you cut the fucking door.
So it's snowing. Hopefully it sticks for him. Lane's being semi-fun, drinking a couple beers tonight. So it's starting to powder up pretty good. Hell, they gonna have a good morning. That's Mark's buck. We got to do that tomorrow in the damn snow. But I'm a couple of Florida boys hunting northern Kentucky. Let us enjoy it. My ass inside. Damn it.
Here.
When it goes for sale, you'll have good pictures to prove that it's a fucking unit. Look at that thing. Been doing her job. Holding her own two-wheel drive. I feel like a mom sending off their kid to their first day of school. Damn coffee. There he is.
He's
coming. He's. Oh, yeah. Put that thing in gear now.
Sir, see y'all at dark.
The Great Mohicans. What's the bet that they leave that bag on the back?
It's falling off.
It's guaranteed.
He's getting down and like,
funny. All right, Thursday afternoon, about 3:30. Got Mark's buck. It's in here bull. No water, just up to the horns. Tied off with some mule string. Ran to Walmart to get this. Big brow ties, look at them things. Set up for a cool Euro mount though. So I'll be showing the progress to kind of make today go by. Petey and Lane out there hunting. Said it's windy as hell and the woods are quiet, but we'll see what happens with it. Then we got the old vodka in this here log, bypassing that little timer switch. Go
because I couldn't figure out how to delete it. But yeah, all set up.
Smokestack now.
We're on like half hour one. Little rifle.
All right. One by that 280 is just that one in there. There's another deer. To the right.
Bow. You got one to the right? The one that's looking down on the ground?
You see it?
Yeah, I got it in a crosshair right
over
now.
Here?
Oh no, all the way on the. Yeah. I got that one dead ass.
There's two in the back.
This is a nerve. It's nuts. You can literally see them in the vid. They freaking deer out there.
Get on your head and run around the house.
Things badass. Put the thing up.
Oh, you want to hold up?
Hell yeah. Can't beat it. That look good. I like the rustic, realistic look on it, but it definitely, I'm sure it looks better all white on the damn wall.
Oh yeah, what's his head turns like snow white?
Yeah, I mean, it looks perfect.
Look good.
The barn piece.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Just leave it.
Hey, the thing looks awesome. It looks like it's supposed to be here.
Listen, get him from where I shot him. I shot him straight off.
It looks like it belongs here, honestly. It's a shame they don't have any other deer mounts in here.
Well, they got one now.
That's awesome. Came out good. No, seriously, firm.
No, it does look good.
What do you got, an hour worth of labor in it of just...
Oh, we picked up
a light. Yeah, like I know, but there wasn't much work when we were sitting waiting for it to bolt.
Saw that doe at. But check out the skyline. It's really all I wanted to show you. I'm fixing to get down here in like 20 minutes. Check that out, how blue it is. There's a big cold front coming in tonight. It's gonna be like 18 degrees in the morning. It's like 30 right now. Wind gusts make it seem chiller. I figured I'd show you that skyline. It's freaking nuts.
You don't know how to cook. Yeah. We just got back, ripped all the stands out. That was all afternoon. So we run these into town and drop them in a dairy farm where we're gonna store them till next year. So it's pretty convenient. Just got to ride like 30 minutes into town. And we don't have to haul them back to Florida like we did. With our sweet packing job on the way up here. We'll just be bringing the mule. It's right over there. Chore day before we get on out of here. Alrighty, we are back in Florida, rocking around today. We're going down to Southern Taxidermist in Tavares. We're gonna drop off the old 8-point. We're gonna drop the horns and the cape off to Mr. Jim and have him do us a pretty sick shoulder mount. That's what sucks is doing this. Like, if you do like a sneak mount, where he's kind of like dead straight forward, you can put him anywhere. But I kind of want this one kind of canted. So we're going to see. I guess he's got a catalog there. You can flip through, decide what you want, how you want your mounting done.